Driving through from out of town? Well, maybe you didn't even notice the hasty freeze. But it's not your fault. Main Street hasn't always been this crazy.
Oh, the kids always came down here for lunch. They hung out here a lot after school, even, in the evenings. Kind of a gathering place, as I recall.
Hundreds of thousands of hamburgers and milkshakes have passed through these windows. But it's all going away this summer because the state is widening Milton Street to make a better truck route.
And they will be pulling the sidewalk within 3 feet of my building, so I will no longer be able to be a drive-up restaurant, which is what we are.
Hasty Freeze has been here for 60 years. It's a hangout like you might see in an Archie comic book. And it's one of the few places that still harkens back to the old Lebanon.
We lost the drive-in, now we're losing Hasty Freeze, and I don't think we really have any other historical landmarks in the town, really.
Lebanon's losing the Hasty Freeze, but it is picking up a super Walmart, and in a way that's good. There are a lot of jobs at a place like this. The problem is, though, is that it seems like the same stores and the same restaurants are now moving into all of these towns, and pretty soon they all begin to look alike. A Burger King, an AutoZone, a Taco Bell, a Pizza Hut, a 7-Eleven. These days, Main Street in Lebanon could be Main Street just about anywhere.
I've had good days, and we've had really bad days of crying. This is my livelihood.
Lori's still hoping for some sort of miracle to save her restaurant, but we don't see many miracles when it comes to road widening projects. So if you're in the mood for the best milkshake in Lebanon, you'd better order soon.